I've mastered silver clay. I've mastered copper clay. My next challenge, ectoplasm. I've got some in the kiln. Let's see how it's doing. Whew, this is looking good. Shall we give it a try? It seems to be working, but I'm still having problems with the side effects.